on my way to go see Disobedience. Rachel Weisz, Rachel McAdams, Academy Award winner and Academy Award nominee. This looks like a Jewish drama about women who are married but also lesbians. It was released last week and yet it wasn't in any theaters until now, and I'm not quite sure why. Are you warming up to the market so then you can see as a distributor where you should be releasing it and to how many theaters? But isn't that already pre-planned? Like, I'm so confused, I don't know why. If you know, put the answers in the comment below. If you don't know, then you're confused just like me. I'm hoping that it's like Yentl without any singing. That's what you call a love triangle. Controversy, drama, human decision making, religious questions times 10 to the ultimate power. First of all, can we just say that Rachel Weisz is an incredible actress? She was so good. And so was Rachel McAdams. Both of their performances were so still and contemplative. Is that a word? Introspective, thought provoking, fantastic. Alessandro Nivolo does an incredible job too as the husband of Rachel McAdams, who's faced with this moral religious dilemma. I mean, it was just keeps you guessing and wondering and questioning, and you start to think about your own moral beliefs, and it's just this whole thing that you're not quite sure you're gonna get into, but you do. Does that make sense? I really liked it. This was super, super heavy. This is one of those films that I'm gonna be thinking about for days. There were some scenes that were hard to watch. It was painstaking to watch this drama unfold. You just felt like you were a voyeur watching these people's lives unravel, unfold, unwind as they're making these decisions that are going to affect the rest of their lives and the lives of their community. On a Cami scale of 1 to 100, I give this film an 86. If it's a love triangle from hell, people, you have to see this film and you have to tell me what you think of it. I just am dying to know. So put your comments in the section below. Thank you so much for watching one movie every day, 365 days of my movie pass. Don't miss a section in the section. Don't make, and then subscribe. Also, you guys, today is number 96. I cannot believe it's flying by. Who knew that I would last this long? And I'm still ticking.